D'Angelo.
But when she came out, she anticipated well. She held on to it.
Maybe the best chance of the half handoff getting through. She should have picked it off of Hartford, Wisconsin.
D'Angelo will clear it.
Drinker takes it and it's set.